Two-door coupe, hopping out like Jack in the Box, nigga, I'm gonna shoot.
If it's 30 sick. That I got, nigga, time to find them.
She's mine!
Find
them. Pistol grip, I got them kinds of. I'm not your driver.
What?
Dude, you smell like a hot dog.
I'm
just gonna go fuck myself.
That's a no.
I'm just gonna go fuck myself. Where you find them?
She a kick. Hey guys, I forgot to film an intro when I went out, so I have to do the intro at home.
But we pretty much just filmed a lot of things. We pretty just went out and just filmed, like every single other YouTuber does. But also, what I do have right here is the merchandise.
So this is like the main design on the hoodie, and this is a shirt.
I mean, it's kind of obvious it's a shirt, but like...
But yeah, there's the design, and here's the design on the back. But it's actually pretty cool.
So I'm probably going to be dropping that soon, but there's like still a ton of other designs I have to get in. But apart from that, you guys did not come here to look at clothes. You came here to watch a video. Let's get into it. I be with some steppers, I don't care about what you gon' do. What shit like the Warriors, all my niggas gon' shoot. He gon' have to take a loss, so my niggas gon' too. I know a bad bitch and I'm who she belong to. I just picked a Cuban up from Wifey, bitch, these stones new. Dolce and Gabbana's on my feet and he's my favorite pal. Got a lot to lose, still can't be scared to take it down. We need energy. So we're gonna get energy. What the f*** are we doing?
I don't feel anything.
This is f***ing shit. Dude, now cut to us and we've been going high.
404, bitch. I said fuck school, probably cause I made more than my teachers. I ain't learned a single lesson, come on baby, I can teach
you. I feel fucking mad.
I feel mad, but without the M, so it's just AD. No, without the A, so it's just MD. I don't turn to you guys, I swear. How did you shotgun it? Can you actually do the stuff where it goes like this? Like. So what I'm getting is a concussion.
I was sick.
Hey guys, so that is how you.
I'm so sticky. That's it, my girl said to me last night. Yeah.
Like,
I reckon like you're more of like my type.
No, but like I think you're like me more than him. Like
no, like, I said it first. Like she's mine. Like
no, but like
are we could go on like a date. Yeah.
Sorry.
No, let's be honest. Like,
no, are you taken? Like I'm kind of confused.
So you don't want
to find somebody else.
Find oh.
Yeah, like I did spend $10 on the flowers, but like, it's okay.
I have like a lot of money as well. I could buy like a Gucci purse. No Gucci purse? Gucci necklace?
You really just gotta stop because I am like...
Yeah, well, like it was mine and then you kind of ruined it. Like if you didn't like interrupt, like I would have kind of like had it secured.
But like I...
Is that... So it's a no?
See,
no?
She handed
okay,
me,
well...
She handed me the receipt.
Yep, yep, yep.
So, like,
I'm just gonna go by myself. I never miss.
Hey, I just wanna say violets, roses are red, violets are blue. And you and me would like be really good.
She's mine!
Dude. Do you want to go on a date? Because she was kind of mine. She was kind of... That's a no? I'm just going to go fuck myself. It's fine. Bro, can you actually get in these things though?
How do these things work?
How do you turn these on?
Yo!
Oh, it's here. Done it here.
You're not allowed to do this.
Allowed to do...
Can you stop filming?
I thought these were like, you know the thingies you can like go around on?
It would have been on Instagram Maybe stories.
Look, you can do what you're doing as long as it doesn't, you know, affect any your own safety,
yeah,
safety
exactly.
Of anyone else.
Yeah.
Or you're not do anything that compromises security.
Okay, so we have this idea. We're gonna film TikTok, but it's the box sound. But it, like, we have tomato sauce and ketchup. When you like twist the lids, like the spread that you do.
Yeah, good story.
Let's get it.
I'm gonna give you guys an option. Do you honestly think what I just explained was a good TikTok idea? You either click no or no, because it was a bad idea. But Jordan Inkstar fell for it. And you might be thinking, oh, you fell for a TikTok. Well, it's not just a TikTok, okay? It's a whole prank. So I've been seeing some videos go around of like people putting ketchup, baking soda in ketchup. And it does this.
Okay.
So I was thinking that I'm like, okay, what if I did that but did it to Jordan Inkstar, little man Jordo, the shortest man on the planet. He's 3 foot, so like, but yeah, that's what we did.
Okay, every time you hit this, it like plays the producer tag.
What's that on that beat? Oh. Like, you know mustard on the beat? It's like, yeah. Mustard on the beat.
Mustard on the beat.
Oh. Yeah. Okay, let's go.
And like, tomato does as well. Card on
me. But cash.
Wait, cash.
Card on me.
Cash.
No, cash.
Card. But cash.
No.
Cash. No. Cash?
Cash.
No. Let's go.
Oh, there goes your bank account.
How are you going to prank him without him seeing, you might ask? All I did was just say go to the bathroom, but instead of going to the bathroom, I went to the store again and bought baking powder, and then I went to the bathroom and put the baking powder in the tomato sauce, and I had it ready to go.
Pretty much, we go like, alright, how are we going to do this? So, you know what I mean?
Once it starts slow and then we start fucking drumming it.
Yeah, do the pickles.
I don't really remember.
Holy shit!
What the...
I'm an idiot! I shook it up before we filmed the clip too early, and it exploded on me instead!
What just happened? Tomato sauce? What? Don't shake tomato sauce. That's all I'm gonna say. What just happened, man? I stink at tomato sauce now.
I'm in hysterics, dude. This is
the bloody... This is my new merch.
Not on the merch.
This backfired.
So as you saw, it didn't work. But since Jordan Inkster, aka the shortest person alive, has an IQ of 1, maybe even negative 1 at this point, who knows? We didn't tell him why the bottle exploded, so guess what we did? We tried it again the next day. And yeah, let's overwatch this up. Alright, got the updated stuff, and we're gonna get him again. Alright, film, okay, I actually filmed this one though. You go.
Wait, so then he goes straight to you, yeah?
Yeah.
What? What the hell? The camera. Bro, the
fan. That worked.
I've never seen that tomato sauce.
Just baking soda is.
Are you serious? Since when has tomato sauce...
Dude, you smell like a hot dog. Should we actually make you into a hot dog?
Start eating me.
I'm not eating you, bro. Dude, I'm only eating my sister.
What?
Yeah, it exploded.
I was with my sister and we were playing with it and it literally just like exploded. You should see her. On her, it's so cute. Like my sister. Oh no, my sister will lick it off and throw it at
Hey Jordan Inkster, this is like a quick message for you. As you know, we were trying to find you for an hour after you left and we had your phone so we couldn't call you. And you decided to leave. We're gonna help you out. We know you don't get a lot of girls, so as a kind f*** you message for leaving, and making us walk around for an hour, they're gonna help you out.
Oh, we like that one, don't we? Who's that going?
Long time no see, XX.
Who's this one? Guess you have to find out.
Who's this one? Oh, another one. Come out this weekend.
We like that one, don't we? So I guess you have to find like a growing message, but don't leave us again. On the like black to heroin shit. Bradley Martin, did he sell you drugs or? So he didn't sell you drugs?
I know you're talking about.
Bradley Martin. Didn't sell you any like white powder like black to Harry?
No.
Seinfeld's a different story. I fucking hate Bradley Martin. Is that true? Do you have a boyfriend or?
Pardon?
Do you have a boyfriend? It says you have a boyfriend.
Somebody's done it as a joke.
Have
they?
Have it. So you sure don't have a boyfriend? Is this true or?
Have you?
It's for me.
Do you actually got a balloon on you? Is that true? Do you have a boyfriend or are you...
Some dickhead stuck there on me.
Oh, is that... So you didn't do that?
No.
Okay.